Good morning, everyone. What is up? Happy Friday to you all. And it's currently about 9 a.m. this morning. I've been up, I've had a lot of water to drink because I'm just about to go out for a run. So I've got a bit of a day going on. Maybe a lockdown, but stuff to do at home, such as I've got a virtual video call with my class, later on. Then I've got some stuff to do, but we are kicking off a day where I'm just gonna get a bit of exercise. -2. I pretty much should have worn a coat, to be honest, but I will be running. I'm a fast runner, so yeah, hopefully I'll get a bit of heat. I'm just wearing a hoodie and then wearing some nice comfortable joggers from Next. So time to hit a run. Right, I am at the park now. It is quite frosty, so hopefully the water's just dried out a little bit. It isn't as too slippery since it's hit freezing point, but I'm just gonna give myself a warm up and then I'm just gonna give myself a lap on this field. Just having the start of a jog throughout the day, I just feel like it's a really good thing to wake up to and enjoy the view as we go as well. Right, I am on the run. I've just had a good warm up and don't worry, it is very safe. It is not too slippery. But must be careful on the pavement as it's very icy. But it feels good. Just wake up early, do whatever you want, start a new idea, get up early, work out, and work towards your dreams. That's my run done. I have just run 3 whole laps on the field, and my hands are absolutely freezing. It's too cold, but gotta do it sometimes. Right, now it's time to go home and get cleaned and dressed for the day. Right, I'm home now. So now we're gonna get the day sorted. Okay, so I've just finished my run, I've just had some breakfast to keep me going. Now I'm gonna get cleaned and my new outfit. Okay, so now that I'm all dressed in, you might be thinking that my hair looks a bit different to a second ago, but I've just styled it. But for the main part of this video is that I've had many suggestions from people that I have suggested on what videos to make, and it's finally going to happen. I am giving a tour on what's on my wardrobe. So I'm going to finally see, and let's get into it. So this is what my whole wardrobe looks, and excuse the mess of my bed, it just looks horrendous, but I'll tidy that up now. Okay, so now that I've just cleared my bed to lay up some clothes, here is my wardrobe and what's inside. Be aware here, I am extremely OCD. I always like to have things in order, so if I just be a bit more specific by showing you. So here from the start, leg wear and stuff. So I've got jeans, trousers, joggers, and then shorts here. And then going from left to right in each order. So smart casual shirts I keep here, and then I keep like polo shirts, and and then we go on to sweatshirts, and then hoodies, and then jackets here. And you're probably wondering, where is all my t-shirts? Well, these 2 drawers I have here, one for storing my t-shirts where I fold them up in a square, and then for other stuff such as like socks, scarves, etc. So if I open a drawer here is where I keep all my t-shirts, and then in it I will bring out some of my favourite ones to display on the bed. And the same there where I have socks, boxes and everything I need. With this cupboard here, I store beauty stuff such as fragrances, deodorants, and in here I have like stuff like facial stuff, and then down here I have bags. So yet again, in a minute I'll bring out some of my favourite ones and then probably review it then. And then above here is where I store all my trainers, and I like to keep the box as well for souvenirs. So I find probably getting them out of my bed now and show you some what they actually are. I'll grab some and then boom. Same here, I'll bring out some polo shirts. Ooh. So some of my favourite outfits to wear on good occasional days are this white ruffling long sleeve polo shirt. This one I'd wear on a smart occasion. And I've got some same other ruffling polo shirts as well. It is that the good thing I like about it is that it has names of lists of countries around the world, which I am a massive tourist myself, so this is right up my street. So you've got New York, Dubai, and then London. Same here for hoodies and zip-ups here. Here are a few that I'd love to wear. These are my favourite ones that I'm displaying out for the video. So first of all, we've got a red Adidas Original Firebird hoodie. This is very cozy and comfortable to wear. Then same here, I've got an Adidas three stripe hoodie. Yet again, this is a really, really comfortable one to wear. I like wearing a nice casual day with wearing a full tracksuit. Whether you're stay at home, just wear comfy clothing. Over here we've got a Hugo Boss circle hoodie. This is one of my favourite hoodies to wear. And then we've got Elise. Yeah, again, this is really comfy. They all fit me well as well. This is the most important thing about buying clothes, is as well as brands or anything, make sure that it looks good on you and it fits you perfectly. And then here we've got a Ralph Lauren zip-up hoodie as well. Same here, moving on to sweatshirts. Here we got is a nice super dry sweatshirt. And we've got a Hollister sweatshirt. Super Nintendo Entertainment System, and I'm a big gamer myself, so this is passion, and it's very cozy, really fits well. And then here we got another Hollister sweatshirt, and we've got a nice Hugo Boss sweatshirt as well. Here are a few t-shirts in wardrobe that I'm displaying out. So here we've got a nice white Hugo Boss t-shirt here. And then we've got a Champion t-shirt. We've got another Boss one. And then we've got Hugo Boss red. We've got a Diesel one. We've got a Hollister. Emporio Armani. Another Hollister t-shirt. And this is a Ralph Lauren t-shirt that my friend got me as well. Now moving on to trainers and triples again. Yeah, these are on display up here above my wardrobe, so let's start with these pair. So here is a pair of EA7 Emporio Armani trainers that I've treated myself for Christmas. So these are quite new. They're a very comfy fit. I wear a UK size 11. They're very nice and soft inside. Here we've got a pair of Jordan Max 200. These were actually released last year. So as inside here, they will, if you can see, they will say 2020. And then inside here is pretty cool. It will has a picture of the globe, and then the design, I really like it, as the bubble inside. And then same with the other pair as well. You've got the Jumpman. These are very nice, comfortable. Here I've got a pair of Nike Air Max 270s React. These are quite popular ones. You can get many kind of different colours here, but I've got like blue, black and white, as in the pattern of it. I really like the design. I like the bubble here at the bottom, and then yet again inside, these ones are really cosy and comfortable. Perfect fit. I'll go for my usual suit shoe size. But yeah, these are nice ones. These ones here is another pair of Emporio Armani that I've treated myself for my birthday. These ones too are also very comfortable. I just like the colour and the design of it. And all of them are in size 11 as well. So now moving on to fragrances, which I've already shown you, but I'm going to pick some of the most favourite ones that I love. So here are my top 5 fragrances that I've got that are my favourite, which I've chosen to put in the video. So here we've got Versace Eros, Dolce & Gabbana The One, Gucci Guilty, Gucci by Guilty, and then Acqua Di Gio by Giorgio Armani. This one I find very strong, so you don't want to have too many squirts, otherwise you can get a bit of burn in your face. But it's a very nice, strong scented smell. This one here is a really nice one. This is probably one of my best ones. You just put a few on, but you won't put too many. Here is aftershave lotion, so it's where you pour on your hand and then rub on your face, which is the same for this one as well. and then this one I've got for Christmas as well. So just the one thing that I want to say about making this video is that I thought it'd be a nice and good video to make as requested, so I hope you enjoy. But also with the content that I've been displaying, I just want to say that it's not all about wearing designer labels. Make sure firstly that all the clothes fit you good as well and they look good in you as well. And there are a lot of high-end clothing and stuff that I wear as well, so you shouldn't be put off or be snobby anything about that as well, such as me wearing X this morning. But sometimes if you're having a big passionate, sometimes you might want to collect stuff that you like, which is perfectly fine. But I'm just saying that I'm not snobby or anything like that, but I just thought this would be a nice video for you to make as well and to enjoy it. Comment the kind of videos, reviews or anything that you want me to make next in the description. Hope you enjoyed, stay tuned for more, and also don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. As per usual, you know the drill. See you next time.